Comes into the gameplay. It's a day. We're gonna run a raid. We're gonna do fucking Crota. 6090. And I'm doing LSG with some randoms here, but we actually pretty fucking good. This is fun. So, you can't hear them, but I'm gonna be talking to you. It's not doing so. Because I have a fucking dog trying to get me to do shit. I think this is getting harder than I'm not doing well. So, if you don't know what Crota is in Destiny, basically, this first part is called, we just call this shit tunnels, basically. You have to follow these lamps. These lamps will lead you to victory. Okay? You follow these lamps, you have this weight of darkness shirt that gets on you if you don't get near the lamps. Even if the lamps take it off, and you have no weight of darkness, you can double jump, sprint as fast as you can, whatever the fuck. Just get to the lamps. Alright? Now, this is the 390 version, the updated version of shit, so is it a little more strategic shit now than it was back then? Before, in year one, just think you should have followed. This one, you need at least 4 to 3 people to get to the next stage, as many people call it. What is the next one? So basically, while you're running this shit, you just kill ads and whatever. And use these fucking knife sometimes that will spawn sometimes. Kill them, and they're there. And you have to get the fucking shit up. Once you have zero, just start running to each map. Now, I've been playing Destiny since like what? Damn near. Okay, when Crota came out, that's when I started playing. So I'm not. I've been here since day one. I've been here long enough to have like this shit, I guess. I don't know. Ooh, almost fucking died. Just there's these holes in the ground, so I'm not sure. Need to look at where you're fucking stepping. That's what happened. Yeah, sometimes they get big as fuck, so be careful. And if you don't understand the raid mechanics, go do the first one to understand. You'll understand it, or you're watching anybody's videos. But night, and now with the whole fucking new subclasses and shit, it actually makes this really a lot fucking easier than it was back then. But you have like the tether, I believe, you know, or very fucking quite nice locker. It makes getting damage, like damage output, a lot fucking easier. So fucking easy. Because I can go run this shit with like regular ability, with like no, with like the original subclasses, and this shit would be hard. It would be that hard. You wouldn't finish it in time, but it's not. Like, if you go do the original raid, you could fucking solo that bitch. Oh, I'm a dumbass player, nigga. I'm a fucking dumbass player. Well, at least for that part. I'm a dumbass. Now, with this part, usually in the year one, you could hide behind this fucking fuck right here, and you just fall off. Now, you can't do that shit. So, you have to fight. Bullshit. If you don't want to fight, so you want to get hot, like a bitch. But no, Bungie wants to be an asshole and says, no, you're not playing the game the way we intended you to play it, so we don't just throw the shit at you. That's why not. So then, after this part, we get this part called the bridge. Look at the heavy ammo. Okay. Try this tether is like 15 seconds. Oh shit. Run! Run, 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 run. Basically, you don't have to, you have to keep going for that part. But basically, just survive that little area and you'll be fine. Now, we're finna go into the fucking bridge part. Now, probably took us 5 minutes. This is actually a good team, so I think it might take you longer. But, if it's a good team, it takes like 5 minutes, 5 to 6 minutes, sometimes even less. But this is bridge. This is bridge. Or Oversoul Throne. I'll keep the shotgun on, fuck it. Alright, one of our teammates is switching on right now, so. In the meantime, I will take time to explain. Somebody. Okay, let's just take Nexon for example. Guardian top. He'll stand right there to start bullshit, and then people have to stand on these two fucking totems right here. Alright. You just hold out, you know, for a couple minutes. Not even like a minute or two. And there'll be some text on the side that'll say the bridge is fully formed. Then, around that time, this sword bearer will come out from here. He's like cracked and shit, he's full of lava. Kill him. Okay. One person will grab the sword. Boom. Run up here. Cross the bridge. There's gonna be some blue gatekeepers. Well, one blue gatekeeper that spawns per sword. Kill him. And then that person over there stays over there and survives. And we rinse and repeat. For this version of the raid, you need at least 5 people to cross the bridge, okay? And kill 5 gatekeepers. That's all you need is 5. That's it. So, if one dies early, you can still do it. But if 2 dies, you're fucked. Like, so, you do that. You get over there. And let's say all of you make it over there. There's going to be, 5 and you make it over there first. There's going to be 6 swords. Well, not even 6. Like, a sword for everybody. Let's just say that. That will spawn. You will then grab the sword. Whoever's left over here will grab these 2 swords. One of the swords that spawn here. Run across the bridge and just kill adds, and then eventually some gatekeepers will come out. You kill those, and after that, that shit is done. This part is done. And you have a bridge. And that's my explanation for that shit. And then I'll get into the next part. I got Luster. Oh shit, alright. Sword bearers on our side, on west. Who's going next? I'll just stay back at last again, I guess. Unless I really need to go. Make sure you're in the center of this platform. If you don't, it'll turn red and shit, and you'll fuck up the whole bridge. Wait, was that the exotic Faber here or no? You lucky bastard. Can you not do that? Please. My feelings are already hurt. Oh shit. Sounds like a fun night. I can't even fucking see him. He's going to... I guess I'll take middle plate then, if I have to. I'm coming. Alright. Thanks for the tether. This is what actually told me. Server's up. Jesus Christ, my fucking aim is garbage. He's dead. Oh, please don't fucking die. Okay. I'll guess I'm next then. Oh, come on. Now we have all of us that are alive, have the swords, then we're just taking our ads, wait for these gatekeepers to spawn. Gatekeeper's coming out. Guardian down. Oh, that's gross, man. No pressure. No pressure, none whatsoever. Alright. Are you fucking serious? Wow, Nixon. Nixon the goat. Oh, I got the fucking... Oh, I got the class item too. Alright, so this is Death Singer. Basically, you just clear out left and right. And there can be shriekers in here. Clear those out. I just put this one just because I want to. Put this one too. Wait. Let me pop this in real quick. Alright, so you clear out left and right, and then you go in and you fucking take out Death Singer. Alright, I'm good. Yes, that. The heavy ammo box and shit. That should be a thing. Alright, there should be a wizard that spawns in this room. Where the fuck is it? Make sure you like call out what the fuck wizard you're coming to. That's like, I there she is. Come here, bitch. Her, then you kill the shrieker. Shrieker's dead. You run out. What I do is I go up here. See? It's not that hard. It's not that hard. It really isn't. Well, this version isn't. The challenge mode is actually kind of hard. Alright, so this is Crota. Alright, so there's going to be a sword bearer, which is next on. And he's going to kill the sword bearer, take the chalice that spawns right around there. So you'll see. You kill. Alright, it's gonna. When you start, when you get, everybody has to get on this rock right here. Rub the rock. Alright. The wall. These walls come up, and the enemies start spawning on each side. So what I do is I hide in right around here. So you can hide in here. You can hide on top of there and shit. Do whatever. Kill the adds. Don't try to take as much damage. Make sure your team, like, for the knights and shit, has somebody with a super, so you can get orbs. For supers, make sure you have at least one Titan with weapons, at least for this part. He'll place it right over there where the fucking sword bearer would be at. With weapons of light, so they can do more damage, take him out with two swords. So, you kill the adds, you run out here, stack up on left, and you run out, have the sword bearer, with whoever is sword bearing, kill the sword bearer, take the chalice, went to that rock. Wherever the Titan puts the bubble on that rock. And then once the sword bearer calls out, take Crota down, you shoot a rocket or heavy or something at him so the shield will go down. He goes down on one knee, sword bearer jumps up, hits him with his sword, then Crota gets back up, and sword bearer runs back to that rock over there. He does this little shit, his oversoul will come out, this is just big giant fucking eye. Kill that. You take him down again. And then Sword Barrier does the same shit. Rinse and repeat, okay? Then once that's done, I think Oversoul comes back out again. You take that out, you run back in here, Crota will come either to here or to here. Now back in this room, you wait till he goes from here back to wherever the fuck over there. Then you rinse and repeat the process again. Sword, kill Sword Barrier, take Chalice, bubble over there, same shit till you kill Crota. That's it. That's all you gotta do. And that's the Crota fucking raid. Now, I'm gonna show you how you can do doing this shit. I need a fucking haste. Okay, damn. Alright. I'll just cut to when we're actually killing Crota and shit. Go ahead and pop a synth real quick. Now, since we have a Titan, we're like about to use sword and shit. A Titan is not necessary, but it helps a fucking lot. You can do it without a Titan, but a Titan just helps. TR. Our former server is now a Titan. Get ready. He's engaged. the encoding. I'll get the ghost shield too. Oh shit. Well, that's fucking Crota for you. Let's see what I got. Yeah, I got it. It looks pretty cool. It looks like fucking space, basically. Just green. Yeah, I guess. I did. This guy. POS Prodigy. And I got this song for you, man. But that's the end of this video. Make sure to like, favorite, comment, subscribe. Do what you gotta do. Share the video with your friends. Let me know if you want more videos like this. I'll do a part of class one if you want me to. But you gotta let me know. I don't want to be doing these if you don't like them. Cool enough. Let your brother know. But follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitch. You should already know that by now if you watch my fucking videos. You can make it to the end of these motherfuckers. But as always, folks.